What's up, YouTube? Overwatch 2 already has a tag? Yikes. Okay, Junkenstein. Just do the. Hold on. I want to see if I can pull up what achievements I need. I know Overwatch has a long ass achievement list, so I ain't trying to dig. Win Junkenstein Endless. I did that. Oh, this is from this year. Three players, but they deal more damage. Okay, I'll fuck with this. Yeah, this is an achievement too. Oh no, you already know what we're about to play. Are we gonna have a healer? Okay, we got a Zen. Dope. Only four they were to defend. Only four? There's three! There's three of us! Skip! Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. But it was going to fall. Milo said, but Junkenstein did something horrible, probably. Probably.
Battle is won, we should all drink together.
Alright, sorry about that. Bye, Shock Tire.
The Nautilus One.
I still can't believe they're adding fucking achievements for this game. 4 years later. Fucking Reaper. Good job, guys. We're halfway there with no damage, so... Oh, that one hurt really fucking bad. Welcome back, Ash. So far, the only things that have hit the door, though, I think are the rip tires. Wait, we have 2 minutes left. Come on, I ain't trying to fuck this up now. From the outdoors, the ocean crumbled to Oh my fucking god, dude. Are you serious? God, you fucking suck. Yeah, you guys fucking suck. Holy fuck, you're terrible. I guess I'll just have to play soldier for this. God, you guys fucking suck. How does an Ash die 4 fucking times in one goddamn game? Yeah, I'm fucking toxic as shit with this, but fuck, dude, this game's not this difficult. Whenever you're ready to find a game.
Our tale begins in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkerman.
Just play fucking soldier. Fucking Torb. We're all fucking damaged. I'm the only healer, I think.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
My god, I can't land these helix rockets right now. Alright, there's 2 DPSs down there. They should be fine.
Your creation saved the day again.
Oh, did you drop a turret? Yep, you sure fucking did. Shut up, Jennifer Hale. Oh, Reaper's turn. Dope. Good job, Torb. We're already doing a lot better than last game.
Get healed.
Get ready
All right, they got him. That turn is really fucking helpful. I need to keep them alive, though.
If we survive this final battle, I will speak no word of your presence here.
That would be mighty appreciated. Destroying everything in its path. I've got you in my sight.
If I can cut down that monster, savoring his triumph.
Monster down.
Oh, so close. Good job, Torb. Oh my fucking god! Thank you. I just gotta push them the fuck back. We got a minute left. I ain't trying to lose now. Oh shit, I wasted that. They're both gonna die. Yep, there they both go. Oh, Rob's still in here hanging out. Thanks for the help, Rob. Oh, now comes the hard part. Shut up, Mercy, you whore.
Mankind had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him.
Oh my fucking god, dude, fuck you. This is dumb.
Just as his comrades.
Yeah, fuck off.
This night, Dr. Junkin.
Shut the fuck up. God, fuck that. Play the fucking regular one. God, that's fucking stupid. Thanks for the fucking endorsement, my guy. I tried really fucking hard for that. God, that was dumb. God, this fucking game is fucking annoying with those bonus modes. Fuck. Just play the fucking regular one.
Our tale begins in Atlas World, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Play as Hanzo again.
East, trying to escape this past.
Are you guys gonna pick heroes, or are we just gonna twiddle our fucking thumbs?
Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions arose, but the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Okay.
Cannot be bothered to protect it himself. I see.
Oh, are you hanging up here, Tracer? Okay. I am A-okay with not being stuck there again.
You say it is. The good Dr. Junkenstein would profess the same.
Science is a tool and a method. The hand that wields it decides its course.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
I don't know how much of this I'm gonna play, honestly. I'll probably do this game and maybe one more, then we'll end. Or we'll go do some Forza or something, just relax.
The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The Archer slew the Reaper. The arrow.
Bye, Reaper. God, our healer fucking sucks. Heal me up, dude. How does the main DPS die? Thanks, Torb, for picking the slack up over there.
Inspired this madness.
So we got Reaper. The next one, I think, is the fucking Roadhog.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was redeemed.
Setting out the welcome mat.
So I'm convinced that the three players but they deal more damage thing was three players but the enemy still does more damage.
The archer's arrow struck true, then the summoner was slain.
Here, my pickup, not be praised.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
Oh, that's not a Reaper boy. Mercy, revive everybody. Can you fucking heal me, please? Thank you, fuck.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
What can I take you
on? Return the fallen from beyond the grave.
A dragon consumed.
I'm unstoppable.
The archer drew his arrow and watched it.
Oh, fuck you.
Setting out the welcome back.
The Viking looked over the witch's unmoving form, knowing he would not see the
last.
And the monster fell.
Bye. Play the game. I remember this. Yeah, I remember that. Did I get gold and everything? I got gold and silver. Alright, that is going to do it for this stream. I might hop back on in a little bit. I don't know. I've already streamed like 5 hours today, so I don't know. But I'll see you guys later. Thanks so much for hanging out. Have a good night, everybody.